Just in case they're wondering, they've got us pinned separately.
Okay, so I've been waiting for these colored tampons and stuff to come in the mail, because, like, okay, so a long time ago, I was watching TV, and this lady, she was, like, making fun of tampon commercials, and she was really pretty, so I was like, oh my god. So then she was, like, talking about these colored tampons, and I was like, oh wow. So then, like, a week later, I found out what the website was, and I went to the website, and was like, do you like Ubykotex or something? So I went to the website, and then, like, they had all these fancy colored tampons, and then, like, I was like, oh my god, and then I was like, free sample, and I was like, whoa. So then I signed up for the free sample, and then it didn't come for like a month or two, and then I was so pissed off. And then today I went out to get Rockville, and then I went to check the mail so the rest would follow me, and then we did, and then I checked the mail and my tampons were there, and I was so happy. This is the box that we came in. They're like so gorgeous. I'm so happy. Okay, you get to see me. Alright. Opening the colored tampons and stuff. Okay, hold on. I'm so happy. I am so happy. You have no idea how happy I am. So cool. Hold on. They're colorful. Okay. There's a picture of this lady with a tampon sticking out of her butt. See? That is so cool. So cool. I don't know what the book looks like. But this is cute. Talking about the time. Here is the real deal. Oh crap. Oh my god. These are just so cool. Are they not the coolest things? Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. So like, these are things. This is cute. This is really cute. Okay. Okay. So, here is that bag. Give me a moment. Well, no, I'm probably just gonna take it. No, I'm gonna give you a good time. Okay, directions on tampon usage. Directions. Any of you that wanna learn for tomorrow. Yeah, okay. Okay. Well, anyway, that was really cute. But, probably open one of these to show you the difference. Yeah. Okay. So on the commercial they said that they were supposed to like snap when you open them because they're like really small, so they have to snap in order for them to be like normal size. So like, okay, this is really cute. Hip string. Now this is a little yellow piece in the bob. Can't really see it because it's really cute. Okay, but anyway, you're gonna pull it. It doesn't work. Oh, there's one. It's not. Okay. Oh crap, it came out the top. That never worked. No. But, there we go. Gotta unpop it. Unpop it. Okay. Yep. That's my cool tampon. Damn straight. Okay. I'm gonna put this away on my own time. I'm glad you watched me open my amazing tampon. This is a great day for me. Yeah, I love you. And suck my nuts.